Hello everyone, welcome to Day in My Life at Acadia University. I am Chiara Lu, I am a second year business student and I'm also the professional studies senator. With no further ado, let's start the day.
Yahoo!
It's a Saturday morning, so there are less people around. By the way, this is the business school. During weekdays, we would get this amount of people.
Let's get breakfast, because Chiara is starving.
Someone's playing frisbee here. Nice throw. Hello, it's so cloudy today. And I have many pimples on my face. Here are some dalgona cookies I made for my professional studies team. I got inspired by a recent popular show called The Squid Game. And let's see what the team will do.
Yeah.
Had a metal needle and they were like lighter.
The main character just started licking it at one point. Yeah.
You're watching us
struggle. Oh my god.
Later.
This building resembles my hair. This is how it was. And this is how it's now. I'm losing so much hair that I think that on my graduation, I'll be bald. All right, and this is the building where we are going now, the KCIC. I usually study here because it's really quiet and there is the sound of running water coming from two fountains. The building usually closes at 10, but they should really open it for longer. The library is also a cool place to study in. It's interesting that when you are in an environment where everyone studies, you want to study too.
Sitting with my friends. Hey!
Hello!
Just some Acadia culture.
A few days ago, I just lost my water bottle, so I'm getting a new one. I like the white one. I'm using my Axe Cash to pay, which is like cash we can use around the university's stores.
There you go!
Thank you.
Thank you!
Later in the evening, I went to play volleyball.
Take every single piece of the blame if you want to. But you know that there is no innocent. You know that there is no innocent one in this game too. I'll go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry?
2,000 years later.
Maybe I should eat this. I think I found a reason why I have pimples.